Oh my god, this is so
shitty.
This Rakshabandhan, I want a surprise visit by my brother.
What do I want? I would like a Netflix subscription for 1 year. That would be amazing.
I would want all expense paid trip to Bali.
Cut, cut.
I just hope my brother can get me something that has a memory connected to it.
I want these Nike shoes, which are like worth 25,000.
I want to be able to tie him a Rakhi, and I want an iPhone as a gift.
Wait, so I don't have a brother, so I just make up stuff, right?
You don't have a brother?
I don't have a brother. You? I don't have a sister.
Cousin?
No, I don't. I don't have any cousin brothers are close to me.
Wow.
Yeah. I want to be able to tie the Rakhi to them instead of couriering it to them.
Okay.